something on. Okay, meet Annie. No. Okay. Oh. Let's get his ball. But if not, trade sector. Wait, what is this? Insert coin. Oh. Okay, that sounds cool. But I also just want to. Wait, Annie. All of these sound really good. But I'm down to just hard force it. Okay, I have 5. Lilia. But I don't think I'm contested. Okay, there's one person that might be contesting. Wow. Super fan. No Annie's. Sag. I could sell to make 10. By any board. You. Oh, and then I need emo. You. Great. This. Okay, 6 Annies, that's pretty good. Where's the other Annie person? They're 5, so they're probably not rerolling. Healthy. Win loss. Oh, no, I can't believe I just sold that. And that's okay. I can't put it in for a while, anyways. Okay. I'm 2 off. One off. Wow. I mean, I will take it. Tiniest Titan. Why are all of these kind of not that good? I guess I could take Cursed Crown. You're kidding. What is this? I just need one CDA. What is this? I can't believe my best option is Chris Crown. Person is Ari. This is better. And how do I fit Spellweaver? I have 7 Kennens, 7 Rolias. Or email. Okay, yeah, this looks great. And always this Ferrari. And then my next ends are Spellweaver. This is kind of strong. But we're good. Any of these after would be really nice to be. Oh god. 3 Spot Weaver, 3 Kide, 3 Guardian. Emotional connection. Okay, it's a Vex 2. I'm pretty sure it's good. Okay. Honestly, Chris Kyle kind of feels good in this comp. Oh my god. Okay, well, now I need to find a replacement Vex. I mean, especially if I hit RE2, like. I should be putting Nico on this side. Jaw dropped to the ground. What? But I need a replacement Vex. Great. I should put Ari here. Do I want to put in Kiana? Or Thresh? I mean, Thresh is better than Kiana. To level. Wow. If this isn't the freest endgame of all time, I don't know what it is. I'm one away from 10 entry. And then it could be this eventually, but I'm really liking Moon right now. Pretty sure Sentinel and True Damage don't really deal with anything anyways. Probably want to be looking for Sona. Do that or this. And I think I'd rather just do that. Okay, glove. Red buff on Vex. Not having Nico here is kind of sus, but I'm pretty sure I never really roll here. I should be pushing all points. Plus I have Trade Scepter, so I'm bound to natural some things like that happen. Ooh, this is open. Sus. Okay, we're good. I'm pretty sure this person beats me. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Perfect.
Come at me.
I could also potentially go for R3. Don't think it's contested. It's not. Also, I think having a Lily is kind of sus. I just want her to ult the Ahri and the Annie, but. Hello, Rainy. It's the rank tracker on the top left with the pink. Yether. It tracks like what placements you've been getting on the bottom two. So it's like 2, 6, 4. And this is probably gonna be a one. Hopefully gonna be a one. It's looking like a one. Okay, I'm down to give up on this. They're all in beach towels? What? How cute. I'm facing this person. And then there's this little water slide. How cute is that? Oh wow. Oh. Oh wow. That was really close. Okay. It's a very, like, pixel game coded. Oh. I don't have space. Honestly, probably just another Vex item.
I'm dancing, happy.
I really need to 2-star some of these. I really want to hold this Allawi. Allawi pair. I'm pretty sure this is just better. Pretty sure. Yeah. To ult this. Ult this, please. Okay, we're good. Top 3. Oh, why are my tentacles like this? I hate when it does that. Please, tentacles, do better. Okay, nice. please. Okay, we're good. Are they rolling for anything? They're not trying to three-star anything. Oh snap! This Akali actually killed my Annie. That's really bad. I need to stop cloning my Annie. Okay. Okay, we're good. Oh! My heart. The Lowy 2. Now I wish I had a replacement Nico. I should have thought of that. What I can do is just this. Okay, I definitely need a replacement Nico. Freeze first in my life.